Hi, everybody. My name is Little Johnny, and I'm going to camp today. Yep. I'm all ready to go. Here, I got my teddy bear that I love so much. I have my talking alligator. Say hello.
Hello.
I have my bow and my owl. These are all owls here. Okay. So I'm all ready to go. Hello, Mudda. Hello, Fadda. Here I am at Camp Granada. Camp is very entertaining. And they say we'll have some fun if it stops raining. I went hiking with your Spivey. He developed poison ivy. You remember Leonard Skinner? He got told me poison last night after dinner. All the counselors hate the waiters and the lake have alligators. And the head coach wants no sissies. So he reads to us from something called Ulysses. Now I don't want this to scare ya, but my bunkmate has malaria. You remember Joey Hardy? They're about to organize a searching party. Take me home, home, motherfucker, take me home. I hate Granada, don't leave me out in the forest where I might get eaten by a bear. Take me home, I promise I will not make noise or fill the house with other boys. Oh, please don't let me stay. I've been here one whole day. Dearest Mudda, darling Fadda, how's my precious little brother? Let me come home if you miss me. I will even let him break the hug and kiss me. Wait a minute, it's the pairing. Guys are swimming, guys are sailing. Playing baseball, gee, that's better. Mudda, Fadda, kindly disregard this letter. Well, it finally happened, folks. I lost my mind. Stella is hiding someplace downstairs. She doesn't want to have anything to do with me. But it had to happen sometimes, folks. I'm sorry that you had to see this. Bye.